Good morning students, welcome to our maths class. Today we are continuing with our exercise 2.5. First and second question we have done in the class, third and fourth problem was your homework. And today we are going to do question number 5. That is 3t minus 2 by 4 minus 2t plus 3 by 3 equal to 2 by 3 minus t. So how do you do this problem? We have to simplify this, and we have to find the t. How do you find here the denominator is 4, here the denominator is 3, here also 3. So what you will do? First we can take the LCM of 4 and 3. What is the LCM of 4 and 3? 4, 3, 2, 3, then again 2, 1, 3, 3, 1, 1. 3, 2, 6, 6, 2, 12. So LCM is equal to 12. So you have to make this 4 and 3 12. LCM 12 will be here. Denominator will end up 12. 12 will be here. 4 and 12 will be into 3. But I will be here. This also into 3. Again, here also into 4. 3 is 12 will be 3 into 4. Denominator will be here. Numerator will be 4 will be multiplied. Okay. So next step. We have to. We have to multiply this 3 inside the bracket using the distributive property. So 3 into 3t is 9t. Sign is minus. Next here, 3 into 2 is 6 divided by 12 minus 4 into 2t is what? 8t. Next is plus 4 into 3 is 12. The whole by 3 into 4 is 12 equal to 2 by 3 minus, let it be t by 1 minus t and t by 1. In it, we denominator 12. So we can take the common denominator 12 and write the numerator, that is 9t minus 6. This is minus of 18 plus 12. That is minus of 18 means whenever you see a minus outside a bracket, change the sign of the members inside the bracket. ഒരു ബ്രാക്കറ്റിന്റെ പുറത്ത് ഒരു നെഗറ്റീവ് കണ്ടാൽ അകത്തുള്ള നമ്പേഴ്സ് എല്ലാം എന്താകും? അതിന്റെ ഓപ്പോസിറ്റ് സൈൻ ആകും. ഇവിടെ 8t എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് എന്താണ്? പോസിറ്റീവ് നമ്പർ ആണ് അല്ലേ? അപ്പോൾ അതെന്താകും? മൈനസ് 8t. പ്ലസ് 12 എന്താകും? മൈനസ് 12. ഈക്വൽ ടു 2 by 3 മൈനസ് the denominator നമുക്ക് ഇവിടെയും ഈക്വൽ ആക്കണം. ഇവിടെ എന്താ ഡിനോമിനേറ്റർ 1 ആണ് അല്ലേ? We have to make it 3. So multiplying by 3, you will get 3 into 3 is 3t by 1 into 3 is 3. Next step, 9t minus 8t. T ഇവിടെ കളക്ട് ചെയ്യുക, ലൈക്ക് ടേംസ്. 9t minus 8t is 4. T അല്ലേ? Next step, minus 6 minus 12 is minus 18 by 12. Equal to, here also denominator same, take the common denominator, then take the numerator, that is 2 minus 3t. Listen here, you got t minus 18 by 12 is equal to 2 minus 3t by 3. ഒന്നെങ്കിൽ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് denominators in the same ആക്കാം. ഞാൻ ക്ലാസ് മുമ്പേ ക്ലാസ്സിൽ പറഞ്ഞിട്ടുണ്ടായിരുന്നു, രണ്ട് ഡിനോമിനേറ്ററുകൾ ഈക്വൽ ആണെങ്കിൽ യു കെൻ കട്ട് ദ ഡിനോമിനേറ്റേഴ്സ് അല്ലേ? സെയിം ആണെങ്കിൽ ഇവിടെ 12 തന്നെ ആയിരുന്നെങ്കിൽ നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഈസി ആയിട്ട് 12 ചോദ്യം ക്യാൻസൽ ചെയ്ത് മുകളിലുള്ള ആൾക്കാരെ മാത്രം എടുത്താൽ മതിയായിരുന്നു. പക്ഷേ ഒന്നെങ്കിൽ അത് നമുക്ക് ചെയ്യാം. ഇത് 12 ആൾക്കാർ എന്ത് ചെയ്യണം? മുകളിലും താഴെയും 4 കൊണ്ട് മൾട്ടിപ്ലൈ ചെയ്താൽ മതി, രണ്ടും 12 ആവും, നമുക്ക് ക്യാൻസൽ ചെയ്യാം. അല്ലെങ്കിൽ യു ക്യാൻ യൂസ് ദ ക്രോസ് മൾട്ടിപ്ലിക്കേഷൻ മെത്തേഡ്, ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് 3 ഇൻറ്റു ടി മൈനസ് 18 ഇസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു 12 ഇൻറ്റു 2 മൈനസ് 3t. ആ മെത്തേഡിൽ ചെയ്താലും നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ആൻസർ സെയിം ആയിരിക്കും. തൽക്കാലം നമുക്ക് ഇവിടെ ഡിനോമിനേറ്ററുകൾ ഈക്വൽ ആക്കാം. ഡിനോമിനേറ്റർ ഈക്വൽ ആകുന്നത് ഇവിടെ 3 ആണ്. 12 ആക്കാൻ എന്ത് ചെയ്യണം? ഇൻറ്റു 4 ചെയ്യണം. ഓക്കെ, സോ ടി മൈനസ് അതുപോലെ തന്നെ ടി മൈനസ് 18 ബൈ 12 ഇസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു 4 ഇൻറ്റു ഡിസ്ട്രിബ്യൂട്ടീവ് പ്രോപ്പർട്ടി, 4 ഇൻറ്റു 2 ഈസ് 8. സൈൻ മൈനസ് 4 ഇൻറ്റു 3t ഈസ് 12t. The whole by 4 into 3 is 12. So you got the denominator same. LHS and RHS, you got the same denominator 12. Now you can cancel the common denominator, that is 12 cancel. Next is P minus AT is equal to 8 minus 12T. Here 1T and it says minus 12T, which is bigger. 1. Positive number out of 1. So 1 is bigger. So you have to bring this minus 12 to the LHS. It becomes T plus 12T is equal to 8 is here. Minus 18 when goes to this side becomes plus 18. T plus 12T is what? 13T is equal to, this is 8 plus 18 is 26. So T is equal to 26 by 13, answer is 2. Like this, you have to do. First, we will see the LHS in the denominators equal by multiplying by LCM. LFO and LCM is equal to 12. This is simplify 0. We will denominator equal by TA, T by 1 and then 3 to multiply 0. Here we got the denominator 12 and here we got the denominator 3. So we have to make the denominator same for cancellation purpose. That's why we work. So we multiply here 3 by 4 and also the numerator by 4. Then multiply 4 inside the bracket using the distributive property. You got 12 by 12 here and you cancel that 12. Then equate the LHS and RHS. Collect all the T terms, collect all the constant terms to the right side. Then T is equal to 26 by 13 is equal to 2. This is the answer for question number 5. Next is question number 6. M minus 1 by 2 is equal to 1 minus M minus 2 by 3. M minus 1 by 2 is equal to 1 minus M minus 2 by 3. Fraction in a mixed at one fraction. So here we have to make the denominator 2. Here we have to make the denominator 3. Common denominator in the addition subtraction possible out. So make it 1 here also by 1. In the same 2 hour. In the denominator common item. The 2 and even 2 and operations easier. So to make it 2, what we have to do? Multiply by 2. Both numerator and denominator here. In order to multiply, denominator 3 and so we have to multiply by 3. Okay, so this becomes 2m by 2 minus m minus 1 by 2 is equal to 3 by 3 minus m minus 2 by 3. This bracket you must put. Or then only your operation, you will make mistake if you are not putting this bracket. So listen here, listen carefully. Minus comes outside the bracket, right? So what you will do, you have to change the sign of the numbers inside the bracket here also, but negative is outside. So this member sign also will change. So listen here, denominator same, take 2. Numerator becomes 2m, minus is more of a negative. So in the bracket, numbers in all sign maarum. Ibadi the m and the positive number aanu alle. So this m becomes minus m, minus 1 becomes plus 1 is equal to, here also the denominator is 3, numerator 3 minus, minus 1, when we do the m minus 2, the m positive, 2 minus 1, sign 1 will be the minus m plus 2, 3 is equal to 2m minus m is m, plus 1 by 2 is equal to, this is 3 plus 2 is 5, right? 5 minus m by 3. In it, 2 and 3 cancel m by 3 because they are not same. For only it is the same number. Then the number is 2 into 3 into 1 multiply. 3 into 1 multiply. 2 into 3 plus 6 will 3 into 6 will come. We will multiply. But then the cancellation will come. 2, 3, 15. I like it. Do the cross multiplication and I think it should be easier. Cross multiplication and fractions are equal at one time. Do the cross multiplication. Cross multiply. N plus 1 and 8 number 1 multiply 3. So you will get 3 3 into m plus 1 is equal to next term 2 into 5 minus m. 2 into 5 minus m. Okay. Next term 3 into m plus 1 is 3 m kondu multiply ka 3 1 kondu multiply ka. So you will get 3m plus 3 is equal to, here also distributive property, 2 into 5 is 10 minus 2 into m is 2m. Next enda cheyyanathu, m ne ella collect cheyidella just like kondu varuka, constants ne ella appurathe kondu varuka. So minus 2m will come to the LHS, becomes plus 2m, that is 3m plus 2m is equal to plus 3 appurathe kondu endagum minus 3 alle. 10 minus 3. 3m plus 2m is 5m equal to 7. So m is equal to what? 7 by 5. Understood. So here we made the denominator same. The 2rp, the 3rp. Okay. So we got two fractions same. That is n plus 1 by 2 is equal to 5 minus n by 3. Inge rendu fractions equal at 1 naal. Cross multiplication method. That is 3 into m plus 1 is equal to 2 into 5 minus m. Do the distributive property. Use the distributive property. Collect all the m terms to the left side. Collect all the constant terms to the right side. You will get m is equal to 7 by 5. One more problem. Seventh one, simplify and solve the following. Exercise 2.5 itself, simplify. Simplify and solve the following linear equation, question number 7. 3 into t minus 3 is equal to 5 into 2t plus 1. 5 into 2t plus 1. Again, bracket for the number use the distributive property. 5 a, 3 a, number bracket to relate distributive. Right? The pair 3 into t is 3t. In 3 into minus, this is minus. 3 into 3 is 9 is equal to 5 into 2t. In the room, 10t. Sign here plus. 5 into 1 is 5. Okay. Collect the like terms. 3t would have done, 10t would have done. 10t per day would have done. 3t per day would have done. So, 3t would have done. 3t would have done. Okay. Take this 3t to next side. 10t minus 3t. Okay. Plus 5 will go to next side. In the word minus 5. Already we were minus 9 on the left. Minus 5 minus 9 is equal to 10t minus 3t. Or 10t minus 3t is equal to, 10t minus 3t is equal to minus 5 minus 9. 10t minus 3t is 7t is equal to minus 5 minus 9 is minus 14. Or t is equal to minus 14 by 7 equal to minus 2. Okay, we got a method. 3 you bracket a number, you bracket it under, or any other number, and bracket it will be distributed. In the early number, 3t minus 9 is equal to 10t plus 5. If 10t is equal to 10t, 3t minus 10t. Equal to, but already 5 under minus 9 per day home put and down for the plus 9. Well, in 3t minus 10t and then minus 7t is equal to 14. So t is equal to minus 7 per day home put and down 14 divided by minus 7 per day home plus 7. Well, here minus 7 is multiplied with t. So if we take minus 7 to the next side, it becomes divided by minus 7. Okay. So what is the answer? 14 by minus 7 is equal to minus 14 by 7. 7 and 14 get the answer by 2. Answer is minus 3 itself. This is the same thing. T is equal to 2. But take care of its sign. Okay, sign important. So I am giving this exercise problem 8 and 9 as homework. You have to use the distributive property to find the answer. So that's all for today's class. You have to do the problem along with me. While I am doing the problems in the board, you also keep one book and pen with you. Do along with me. This is the only trick to study this chapter. So hope you all understood today's class. Thank you.